remembers a person, he visits the person, and then fulfill his promise to the person. He visits the person with a miracle. When you realize, when you read about people that God remembered in the Bible, there was always a good testimony. This week God will remember you. Whatever you have been trusting God for, this week he will remember you. Because what he says, and God hearkened to her. Many have been praying for long, for one thing or another. This week, God will hearken to your prayers. You will see the manifestations of your miracle. And open her womb. Her womb was closed before. She could not conceive, she could not deliver. But when God remembered her, he hearkened to her prayer. That's the second thing he did. He opened her womb. Whatever door is supposed to be opened, whatever womb, the womb of your miracle that has been locked in the name that's above every name, this week it shall be opened to you. I have this in the spirit. It says there are some people whose destinies are locked. I stand on the altar of the living God. I speak to your life. If I am a servant of God, this week your destiny is open to you. In the mighty name of Jesus. Whatever had happened that brought about the lock of your destiny, we reverse it today in the name of Jesus. It says, and she conceived, and she bear a son, until she brought forth her miracle. This week your miracle will show forth. What you have been trusting God for, what you have been trusting God for miracle for long. Whichever area of your life, people have been mocking you, people have been despising you because of one thing or another. In the name that's above every name, God will remove your shame this week. God will roll away your reproach this week. What looks impossible in your life, this week God will make it possible. This week people will congratulate you. And then she said that she had a testimony. That scripture alone is a whole message. She bore a son and she said that she had a testimony. This week God will give you a testimony. She said she had a voice. God will give you a voice in your generation. God will make you a voice in your generation. Where you have gone asking for help and they have denied you, you will go back there, they will help you. I said they will call you back for help. In the mighty name of Jesus. She said, God had taken away my reproach. Every form of reproach you are suffering or you are passing through, as I stand on this altar of the living God, this week they are rolled away. They are rolled away. Your destiny is delivered into your hand. Your miracle is released into your hand. This week people will congratulate you. This week people will rejoice with you. This week those who do not know you before, they will hear your testimony. So shall it be. In Jesus' name it shall be well with you. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Amen.
Amen. In Jesus' name.